I'm from very far off place in most northern part of the India called Kashmir. My own country, the government, gave me a loan and gave me money, which was interest-free loan, free of tuition, made me a doctor.
In 98, we came to America.
Never had a chance to go back to serve the country I come from. I was feeling really guilty about it. So I floated this idea with the Muslim Community Center. Renovated the space the MCC had given me in the basement of the school.
Right here used to be the front desk, and there was only one room for the doctor, and that's it. It was a very, very small setup, and the pharmacy was a closet.
And we realized, you know, lots of people in our community had no malpractice insurance. They were usually elderly people, parents of the people who live here, or were visiting their relatives here, or had jobs but could not afford the insurance.
$40 charges, mm-hmm. Normally most places charge in excess of $500-$600 for that.
I'm gonna look for your eyes, if they are in the jaundice. Can you take your glasses off for a second, please?
She was having a lot of problems because, you know, she has hepatitis C, and she has high blood pressure, and diabetes.
She came here to visit, but I held her back because I took her to the hospital and they discovered the thing, and I was like, if she goes back to Cameroon, she's gonna die with that.
Right. She was surprised because when she came, they called it the Muslim clinic. She told me the first time that, are you sure the doctor is gonna see me because I'm not Muslim?
Yeah, any questions?
No, doctor.
That God is taking care. The people are so wonderful.
So this medicine is free from here. Take one pill a day. Sometimes, you know, people cannot afford it. We don't even our community center pays for it. All other free clinics in the area, so-called free clinics, you do not get free service. It is income-based service.
That's for 3 months.
Here is really, it's really taken to heart, and the encouragement is there, and it helps her a lot.
Total staff of the clinic is about 75. You know, interestingly, as I said, this is all volunteer. This is what Islam should be all about. And whether Muslim, non-Muslim, Christian, non-Christian, you serve humanity. I no longer feel guilty that I'm not able to go back home and serve my own people. It doesn't really matter where you are. You know, you serve humanity.